thirsty, little one? Here we go. Good boy, Evan.
Sorry. I'm looking for a property called Bellbird Grove.
Stay on this road. Go through the orchards. Bellbird's the last property.
Okay. Thanks.
Want a cuppa?
No, thanks. Better keep going. I'm Ophelia, Maggie's sister. You must be Weaver.
I am, indeed. Maggie's inside. Come through.
Hey, Maggie. Feels?
Look at you! You've got a baby!
Shh, he's sleeping. Is there anywhere I can lay him down for a while?
Yeah, there's a spare bedroom down the hall if you want to put him there.
Thank you.
He's an amazing baby. Never hear a peep out of him. They're meant to get more boisterous as they get older.
Phil,
hang on, I've got something for you.
I'll leave you two ladies in peace. I've got some work to do in the orchards.
You'll love this. There. There's Mum and Dad.
About a year ago.
God.
So when are you gonna get off your ass and come to see them?
Hey, look, there's Harriet.
I know, that was her making her speech, which went for like 3 hours. Oh. We've all missed you, Mags.
So, what do you think to it?
I'm studying anthropology.
Third year. Well, I've just taken time off for Adam, but I plan to go back next semester. I love studying different cultures and the way people live. When Adam's old enough, I want to take him trekking around Africa.
So you're gonna tell me?
What?
Who's the father?
Oh, he must be hungry. I must have left it somewhere. Max, can I borrow your car? I need to go into town and get some new formula for Adam.
No, I'll go. You've been walking all morning. Baby needs a rest. It's no problem.
Sure?
I should only be an hour.
Right. This should cover it.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there and tell me what they've got.
Oh, I don't have a phone.
Oh. Take mine.
Okay.
Hey, little man. We made it.
Hello? Oh, sorry. Where'd Maggie go?
Oh, she's gone to get some formula.
Formula?
For my baby?
Oh. I'm gonna have a roll mop. Do you like roll mops? A German from Bondi put my mother onto them. It's a pickled herring wrapped around a gherkin. The Germans eat them as a hangover cure. I eat them because they're delicious. Mmm. Mmm. You don't know what you're missing out on, really. All right, I'm gonna make some lunch. You want some?
Okay.
You gotta eat. There we go. Well, mandarins. Love mandarins. Catch. Whoa! Good catch. You know, the last time I saw you, you were a little girl. You've really blossomed. Now you're a mum. It's incredible.
So
So what have you and Maggie been doing out here all these years?
Oh, all sorts of stuff. We've made a real home for ourselves. You know, growing herbs, gardening, farming.
And when are you going to have a baby?
Whoops. It's really good that you're here. Family should stick together. We all have to look after each other. Right. So, you gonna have some salad?
Not just yet.
That's your own.
What?
You're writing something.
It's my diary. I like to write something in it every day.
Mention that you met a charming, handsome young fellow today?
No. Who might that be?
I couldn't interest you in a...
It's the latest crop of bush. I only grow it for personal reasons. It's really good gear.
The stuff that I grow in the avocado orchard tastes like avocado vinaigrette. And the shit that I grow in the orange orchard, it tastes like duck l'orange. I've never been able to achieve such flavoursome weed before. You should try it for the flavours.
No, thanks. I have to be responsible.
I get it, you're breastfeeding.
No, we're having problems there.
Well, do you mind if I have a puff?
Smoke up a storm. So you, grow dope in the orchards. And you and Maggie have been doing that all these years?
Amongst other things.
Like what?
Well, we've had our good times and our bad.
I haven't had a smoke in ages.
Really? Well, if you're about to start, then this is the gear.
What the hell?
I'll tell you a story. I've discovered a sacred grove where I've learned how to read the clouds. And conjure storms.
Read the clouds? What?
There is a connection between the magic of ancient cultures, the druids, the Rastafari, the Kuris. You see, they all smoked weed. Yeah.
What? Rest with my baby.
Well, you can leave me the spliff. I think you've had enough.
Yeah.
Thank you. brother?
Not too bad. What's the swell like?
Too flat for an ex-pro like you. How long to harvest?
Soon. Week, maybe. Depends on the weather.
Let's take a look.
Saw a helicopter last week.
Who's that?
I know that you're in there, darling, because I saw you.
With the fairies.
Little pig.
Hello. Hello.
Oi! Get out of this!
What's going on now?
Well, some chick that we've never seen before was stalking us.
You perving on my sister.
Your sister? Since when do you have a sister?
Come on, you two fucking idiots.
Shut up. Hey, you've rung Ophelia. I can't make it to the phone right now, but leave a message and I'll call you back.
Maggie, where are you?
The Highlands area should experience electrical storms with rain and high winds overnight. And now let's go to Bruce Johnson for the latest in sport from around.
Quand tu passes, il y a des traces et tu n'es plus en face. Il tombe que je ramasse mes clés. Je m'en fiche quand tu triches et quand tu vis riche. Et je vois le monde de près. I'm not desperate.
Maggie, where the bloody hell are you?
I can't explain now. I
won't be coming back.
What? What do you mean?
We'll speak.
What are you talking about, Maggie?
I can't explain right now. I'm just not coming back.
Maggie?
Weaver? Weaver, is that you?
Scared ya.
Not funny.
You like the storm?
No, I don't like the storm.
Looks like Sister Maggie left you here, has she? All alone. No car. Teeny weeny baby and me.
She's coming back tomorrow. I spoke to her. She won't drive in the rain and stay in town.
You know, I really like jigsaw puzzles. I've been doing this one for a while. It's a 1,000-piece puzzle. I just can't finish them. Coral reef, the fish, the seaweed, you know, the red, the stripey, the yellow. I've done all of that. Just can't match the blue. I just can't get the blue sea. I guess one piece of sea is the same as the next piece of sea. Wouldn't you all agree?
Suppose.
Hey. Why don't you put the baby to bed? Stay up. Have some fun with me.
What?
Oh, I just want to have some fun.
Where's my backpack? I need a nappy change.
The baby's fine. They're screaming, they have a problem. Now, you know, I've tried to have babies. But she... Everyone needs love. Intimacy.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done that. Come on, I'm sorry.
Viva, don't do this.
What's wrong? It's pure. It's natural. Like eating honey.
No,
oh, I could see you for that. I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself.
heart wave. I know it's you.
Not a good time to reach out and touch someone.
I'm calling the police.
Oh, well, you see, that's no good for business. There's millions of dollars of produce out there. You should be thinking about that. The last thing we need is the cops sniffing around, your darling sister included.
Maybe if you stop scaring me and start acting like a normal human being, I might be inclined to leave the police out of it.
Well, fuck, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? Right? So, what would normal people do in a situation like this? Board games? Snakes and ladders? No. I know. Monopoly. Bags be the hat.
It depends which version you're used to. You see, there's the original version with Boardwalk, Marvin Gardens, Kentucky Avenue. Or one of the Australian state versions. Apparently the Kiwi version. Apparently the Kiwi version is tops. Right.
But I'm used to the standard Commonwealth version.
What do you want to be? Be the calf. The hat should always rest the calf.
Where's my backpack? I need some nappy wipes for Weaver. My backpack.
My bag. It's in the shed.
Which shed?
The big shed behind the orchard. Don't worry. It's fine. We'll get it later. We're being normal people right now. Remember? Good, so I'm the banker.
It's just that when Adam wakes up, he's going to need his nappy changed. Probably should get it first. So maybe you could get that torch and go get my backpack for me?
Who's Adam?
My baby. I need the backpack.
Forget the backpack. We'll get it later. Come on.
Well, I don't want to play the game until I get the backpack for Adam.
I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll smoke this pipe. Play this game. And when Adam wakes up, I'll get the backpack.
No, thanks.
Don't you like the flavors?
Bush to your stuff.
I've added a few chemicals in the growing process. Looks like bush weed, but smokes like killer hydra. The kids go crazy for it. Right. Here we go. 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pull more. I'll buy that. You'll go. Come on.
Follow the dot.
2. 1, 2. Community chance. You have won second prize in a beauty contest. Collect $10. There you go. You should have won first prize. You're much more beautiful than your sister.
Don't start. We're being normal, remember?
All right. My go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I've never come back. 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 Get out of jail, freak.
I really need those nappies. Hi, I need the police. Yeah, the address, it's, hello? Hello? My knife. Adam.
Ah!
give him back.
Don't do it. I wouldn't. Our forefathers, the druids and such, they used to sacrifice babies. They plunge a dagger into its chest and watch how the limbs convulsed, how the blood gushed, and even how the lifeless corpse would fall to the ground. That's how they read the future.
No. You can't.
Don't you want me to read the future?
Please. He's only a little baby.
I can already tell what's gonna happen. Tomorrow the police are going to arrive because some stupid bitch called the bastards! When they finally do get here, they are gonna find a half-picked, weak, early bloody marijuana crop picked by me fucking tonight because of all your fucked up shit! They are also gonna find a girl. Naked and violated. And a dead baby. Or not. You see, that really depends on you.
Please. Don't hurt my baby. Do what you want to me. Please. Don't hurt my baby. Are you sick?
Right. Let's start again. Take your top off.
What?
Come on, no one's watching. Except Uncle Weaver.
Just don't hurt him. This is what you want?
Yeah. It's great. Well, you really are beautiful.
You want these?
Yeah.
I'm all yours. Do what you want to me. Fuck me, Weaver. Fuck me. Come on, baby. Come on. Give it a go. Please, Adam.
What a piece of work is man. How noble in reason. How infinite in faculty. But why was I not informed of the rules and the regulations? Huh? Why must I conform? Isn't it a matter of choice? And if it is a matter of choice, how did I get involved in this enterprise? But if I am compelled to be involved, then I wish to complain to the manager!
Hi! I was wondering if you'd like to join me in a bit of weed, green, hooch, dope, a doobie, a split, a bop, a billy, a twist. A hot one! Grass, pot, ganja, THC!
Peter! Hello! How are you, duck? You feel like a cup of tea, hey? You want a cup of tea, duck? Hey?
Woo! Everybody get ready! There's a rodeo coming to town! Every time I go to town, somebody kicks my dog around. Doesn't matter if he is a hound, you shouldn't kick my dog around, says hey!
You like dogs? You like dogs, Ophelia? Come on.
Bedroom and I'm putting it back! Oh, give me my room back! I want my room back!
good, isn't it?
You're a sick fucking pig.
Oh, that's it. I'm calling my lawyer. Yeah, bitch.
What happened to you?
Terps. I can't get it out, mate. Can you help me? Terps! Terps, help me!
Yeah, all right.
Wait a second, wait a second. Maggie's sister, she's a fucking banshee!
You fucking idiot.
It's not my fault!
You're gonna fuck up this entire operation.
Oh, Terps, I'm doing the best that I can for you. I'm over this shit. I am fucking over it!
And you're fucking over it when I say you're over it. Where is she?
She's inside.
Where?
In the bedroom.
What'd she say to the cops?
How the fuck do I know? Huh? I'll cut the line.
If you weren't a brother, I'd shoot you like a dog right now. You fuck up. Raider, get here now.
Brother! Brother Weaver!
I've just killed a very important man. Get out! Are you ready for this? Huh? Give me a baby. Give me a fucking baby! Ophelia! I have your baby! You want him back? You want him back? You want him? Help me get him! You know what you have to do? Come and get him. Eh?
I'm working no time. On a good time.
Now we've all got a talent.
Get that shit in the back, you fuckheads!
All right.
Is he?
I reckon.
What the fuck happened?
Sister.
Sister.
Fucking mole stabbed.
I knew we shouldn't have trusted his sister.
It's all right, bruh. We'll get you fixed.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Get that shit in the truck.
I knew from the very beginning that that sister was bad.
Weaver sister?
A bad bush, mate. I want that sister.
Shut the fuck up and listen! You. Take my bike. We'll get the rest of this shit and meet us at the clubhouse.
Sweet, bro.
Then you can have fun with the sister. Oi, listen. Brother Weaver's mine.
Yeah.
dead all along?
At this time, and I won't speak for myself when it's all said and done. So no more acting and no more coming around, around, oh for myself when it's all said and done. So no more acting and no more coming around.